NYC, this part two. Hold up. I told y'all this recession rap. Yeah. But I'ma be a progressive. Because progressive got insurance for the other lesson. The other chess win. We went back in time, hear the blessing. So Donald said he ain't going to the inauguration. Cause technically he fucking hating. But he ain't hating. Cause how the hell we inaugurating the vice president? He was the last resident. Now he's the president. Man, fuck y'all and your residents. So you telling me the only choice we had was a 78-year-old white man? Goddamn! America is slavery in your hand. Cause at 78, what the fuck you working for? You should go make a dinner plate. A dinner plate. And I ain't even off the grate. So we all fucking slaves. In America, you gotta work every day until the fucking grave. Fuck you and your fucking pay. Bitch niggas, every way. Every color, every way. You all fucking slaves. Because you work till you die. Even if you's a bitch ass millionaire wise guy. You working even harder. Cause you know you living like Wi-Fi. And they'll do your ass like a cold large fry. From McDonald's. That shit is lost profit. But we ride it off no boggle. No toggle. This shit is all fucking slobber. Basuda. That's what y'all really walk around with your suit. You gotta work until you die, ho. That's the USA every goddamn day, ho. That's why they have you change the time twice a year, though. Woo! For longer days. Minimum slave, minimum wage, minimum paid, minimum grave. And that's the truth. Ain't no laughter. Ain't no hereafter. It's only now. And then it go click, clack, blacka. Like Blackula. I come from a small town way back in Africa. Motherfucker. I catch all of y'all in the darkness cause I'm a dark lover. Aha! That's why I wear my mask and I sing.